Oh my God, Team Moldova is in the house. Behind me are Anton, Sergey, and Sergey, Mr. Epic Sax Guy, Mr. Epic Violin Guy, and a bevy of ladies who are singing Mama, Mama, Ma.
What's going on?
It's called an interview.
We are Sunstroke. We are Sunstroke Project. Don't listen to them.
We don't need you.
Don't listen to them.
Yuri, I see you. DebonAdoremiWuiWiiBlogs.com. We're here with Sunstroke Project.
Yeah.
I have to say, your name Sunstroke, we never even touched on that.
Yeah, about our name. Yes, every time we a lot of interview, but never speak about
it. How did that come about?
It's a long story. I don't know from where to start. I will be like short. It's these two guys was in army.
It's military.
In military. Yeah.
Show me those.
Strong men. So on these guys, like was
Anton? Were you in the army too?
Yeah.
You're a different kind of army.
And then on the and this guy become like a sunstroke, and he wake up and like I want my group calling Sunstroke.
Excellent.
And that's all.
Excellent. And of course, this name has stuck with you over several years. There's the epic sax, there's the epic violin, there's Sergey, Mr. Cool with the hat and the sunglasses.
Mr. You're not cool.
He's so cool. He's like one of the best dressed people at Eurovision.
New name for you, Mr. Cool.
Mr. Cool. We've got to talk about your staging. You've added three beautiful girls. Yeah. How did that come about?
Yeah, they sing very good. I don't know what to say. Better without them or with them is better.
Celebrate diversity, you need girls.
Okay, with them.
Okay.
with them, yeah.
How did that collaboration come about?
We need like a very interesting show. But with girls, it will be more catchy, more crazy, a lot of dancing together. So I think, I don't know what to say. With girls is better.
There's an interesting part, Sergey, that she'll be back until sunrise?
Yes, stop time.
Is she not coming back?
She'll be back until sunrise.
You took that line out. You took that line out.
Yeah,
right?
But for show, it's more important. For show. Like, that's all. No, she'll be back until sunrise.
Whose idea was this?
Mine. It was my idea.
Why?
Because I'm a very good man. I'm a Mr. Cool. I know everything. I'm the best one from this, group. But don't tell guys. Don't tell them.
I'm not sure Sergey and Anton will believe you. Anton, tell me, were you happy with your staging? Is it going to change in the second rehearsal?
No.
It's perfect.
It's perfect. Yeah.
Good to go.
Yeah. Dance, perfect. Sound, perfect. And I think we don't change this anyway.
Yeah. And I still remember the steps. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, remember? Dun,
dun. Yeah, that you taught me in Israel.
Yeah.
Yes. And you're fun. Throwing a party as well in Ukraine. Can you tell us about that? What the plans are? And
The plans?
Okay, Moldavian party.
Party, yeah.
That
yeah.
on 5th May.
Yeah.
In the event Freedom Hall
in
Kyiv. Yeah. On the stage with us be Olya Tira, Alena Moon, Pasha Parfeny.
No.
It's real, real good.
It's
party.
Real good party. I give you invite. Yeah. Pasha Parfeny, Alena Moon, Sunstroke Project, Olya Tira.
I'm dead officially. Sunstroke Project in the house, bringing Team Moldova. You heard it. Alena Moon will be here. Pasha Parfeny will be here. Olya Tira. You know what? Let the party start now. Eurovision News with Attitude. See you later.
Yeah.
Bye.